We decided to spend a day in Old Forge, New York, in the Adirondacks on our way home. It's amazing what you find when you just go out and explore.
Thank you.
time. So what's your name?
Hey, my name's John.
Hi, John. What's the name of your company?
Beaver Hollow Carvers, Old Forge, New York, Kupakai, Big Pine Key, Florida Keys.
Wow. And you just made a gnome.
That's right.
How long does it take you to make one of these?
About two tanks of fuel, 20-40 minutes to get it to this point.
That's
it. White pine, all local to the Old Forge area.
And what else do you have to do to it?
Rob here is going to burn it, and then I'll go over to my wife and she'll paint it up. There's a couple finished ones. I don't know if you got, if you had a chance to see those.
I got those.
That's how it goes. That's it.
Have you ever cut yourself?
No.
Seriously? Are you serious?
I've never cut myself.
No, sir.
Nope. I'll only get hurt if I'm sending over to pick something up, money off the ground.
Yeah.
That's the only time I get hurt.
Well, thank you very much.
All right.